Meghan Markle is less comfortable with Prince Harry's former girlfriends, according to a shock claim from a royal commentator. They said that Meghan isn't that fond of Harry's former girlfriends and has in the past gone out of her way to exclude them from certain events. The news comes as Harry's former girlfriend, Cressida Bonas, is set to invite the Duke and Duchess to her wedding, after announced her engagement to Harry Wentworth Stanley earlier this week. Adam Helliker, journalist and author, told The Sun that Harry will definitely accept the invite as he has been on good terms with Ms. Bonas ever since their split. Mr. Helliker said, "Yes, Harry will definitely go, as he has remained on very friendly terms with Cressida, who has never said a word in public about her relationship with the prince. Harry is also very friendly with the bridegroom's mother, Claire Milford Haven. While it is expected that Harry will attend the wedding, predicted to take place next year, Meghan Markle is also thought to be on the guest list. However, whether the Duchess will go is another question, as Mr. Helliker claimed the Duchess isn't too fond of Harry's former girlfriends. He said, Meghan is known to feel less comfortable with Harry's former girlfriends, particularly Chelsea Davy, who was the prince's first love and with whom he went out, on and off, for 7 years. It was Meghan who ensured that Chelsea was not included on the list for the evening party after their wedding. This was a very pointed snub when many of Harry and Chelsea's mutual friends from pre-Meghan days were invited to the Frogmore House party. Ms. Bonas was introduced to Harry by Princess Eugenie in 2012, and they dated for 2 years before splitting in 2014, a breakup thought to be as a result of the pressure of the royal spotlight. Despite the split, the pair have been on good terms, with Ms. Bonas attending the prince's royal wedding to Meghan Markle in 2018. Ms. Bonas' long-term boyfriend, property developer Harry Wentworth Stanley, announced their engagement with an Instagram post accompanied by a picture of the pair sat in a field in Massachusetts. A ring featuring a center stone surrounded by red and white stones can be seen on Ms. Bonas' finger, while the caption reads, "We're getting married." The pair met while studying at the University of Leeds but split when Mr. Wentworth Stanley jetted off on a year abroad. Descended from King Charles II, Ms. Bonas was once believed to be the woman Harry would marry. Much of her wealth comes from her dad, entrepreneur Geoffrey Bonas, while her It Girl credentials come from her mum, Lady Mary Gay Curzon. Ms. Bonas has never opened up about her relationship with the Duke. Though, in a brief admission, the model expressed her frustration of being pigeonholed as Prince Harry's ex in the industry, and being defined by a much more famous man. During an interview with BBC's Woman's Hour in 2017, Cressida said, "It's incredibly frustrating, especially in the industry that I'm in. But you know, it is the way it is. It's about making a stand and saying, no, this is who I am and this is what I want to do." Earlier this year, royal expert Katie Nicholl claimed that Prince Harry had severed ties with his exes Ms. Bonas and Ms. Davy since marrying Meghan Markle. She told Cosmopolitan, "As you would expect and understand, when Harry eventually got married he was always going to sever ties with his exes. My understanding is he has very little to do with them now. He had a sort of farewell conversation with Chelsea where he spoke to her to basically say goodbye, and I think probably Cressida and Chelsea both knew that after the wedding they wouldn't see much of Prince Harry."